This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys. He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
Let's quickly discuss Hideo Itami for a moment. All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
This has all the ingredients of an epic night, and I expect this match to live up to its billing, and then some.
Tonight, look for him to fortify his claim in this division.
Things not looking good for Hideo Itami, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Getting some air on that toss. And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Look out, it's a Hurricane Rana to the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
There may be no stopping him.
On, he's one step ahead on that one.
Hideo Itami is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What can he do to get out of this? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster. He is a one-man gang in there.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Here's his chance to win this.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
When this guy's on, look out.
Braun Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
Will this be it? What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Strowman is feeling it right here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
We all know that's just a sample of what he can do.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Going for the double play with this move.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
Dazzling move right there.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Incoming. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Incredible! Huge slam right there.
There is no way Itami comes back from that.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Awesome.
We got a rope break.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Putting it all on the line. Look at this athleticism. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. Twice as nice. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Hideo Itami looking to go skyborne.
No lack of force there. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Look out! Oh, going to the top. High risk. Look at this! He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
And he hits with a diving assault. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's really taking over this match now. And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Few superstars counter here. He's making a statement here with this attack. And he gets him with the counter. Comes up big with the reversal.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done.
Oh, yeah, here's Hideo Itami.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Taking him, look at this.
Hideo Itami.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
This should do it right there.
No, it's not.
This is amazing.
Braun Strowman is conjuring up some good momentum again here.
He delivers a hard clothesline. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
And he's heading back in.
Down with authority. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Looking for the finish. fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Hideo Itami has got him up.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Saw that one coming. Up and over with a suplex. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Can he score the pin? Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Here goes Braun Strowman.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
And Braun Strowman's definitely doing what he can to get the psychological edge.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Hideo Itami is starting to take control of this match. He is a one-man gang in there.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
The Wyatt family black sheep is fired up.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow,
he's better than that.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Showing an aggressive side here. Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Back now inside the ring. Oh, yeah, here's Hideo Itami. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
No, there's the reversal. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Hideo Itami looking to go skyborne.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Hideo Itami looking to go skyborne.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This has been a war.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Avoids trouble there. And Hideo Itami reverses it. Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me. Especially given how intense the match has been.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
No, reverses it. And Hideo Itami reverses it. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. And just tossing him around now. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Hideo Itami's in trouble.
And this match is over. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Shinsuke Nakamura. As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
WWE is the best bargain in sports entertainment in the world, and this match is just further proof.
Well, in this world, you get a chance to make a national impact every time you step inside the ring.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
I'm the eater of world.
There may not be a more heartless individual than Bray Wyatt, When the lights go out and the Eater of Worlds stands in front of us, we're almost guaranteed to witness a gruesome scene.
He's going for it all. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Neutralizes him with the flapjack. Bray Wyatt has nothing but cruel intentions and no absence of malice. Bray Wyatt looks to eviscerate anyone who does not...
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Is that it? Is it over? Things don't look good for Bray Wyatt.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Sickening thud.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
No, he reverses it. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
He's in trouble.
Kinshasa! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura might have it right here. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And I don't think I've heard a Toronto crowd this loud since we were in the Dome for WrestleMania 18.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Back in the ring again. Look at this man. He's all business. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Nice. A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
And he's one step ahead on that one.
Now back to the ring.
The ref's out. No good can come of this, Michael.
Picture perfect takedown. Clearly on a mission here.
Mark Henry got him there.
Mark Henry showing us how to get it done. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, no! Just making his presence felt there. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Belly to back face buster.
So impressive.
Hopefully Mark Henry can recover.
He's looking at it.
Oh, good night. Is it enough, though?
The mood has definitely...
Hoping to end it here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down. Whoa!
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him any. Look at this!
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's on his heels. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal. He's sure looking like the world's strongest man right now.
And there's the counter.
This guy's dangerous in and out of the ring, and it looks like he wants to prove just that. And he's heading back in.
The clothesline finds the mark. You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Mark Henry is going to have to act quickly, I think, here, folks. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
He gets him with a reversal. Neutralizes him with the flapjack.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Boom! Must come down.
I don't think Mark Henry can take much more of this.
Talk about it could be over here.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Superstars are ready. San Jose is ready. And here we go.
Starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
AJ Styles got him there.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguroshi.
This could be it, guys. Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash.
One, two. Can he end it here?
Hopefully Grand Metalik can.
There's the pinfall and the victory. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are gonna have a match you'll wanna watch over and over again.
Superstars are ready. San Jose is ready. And here we go.
Tell us about AJ Styles. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Yeah, you know, you can't overscience these things. It's a man's game, and only one is going to leave here happy.
With a crushing missile dropkick. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Great offense by AJ Styles. He's on the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Not so fast.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
And it's reversed. He delivers a flawless Hurricane Rana.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Styles, a fireman's carry.
Ushiguroshi.
The damage has been done.
To the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Going for an encore here.
Counters that one. And there's the counter.
AJ Styles on the attack.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Look at this.
Coming up big there.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. I'll be shocked if
it could be over here.
One, two. No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
The unfortunate reality is he might not. Incredible!
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this!
He's getting after it.
This should do it right there.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
That landed perfectly.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, I think this man means business. Bringing it back into the ring. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Ushiguroshi.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That slam just brought this entire...
AJ Styles gets the win. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
And I don't think I've heard a Toronto crowd this loud since we were in the Dome for WrestleMania 18.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
A nice shot by Finn Balor. Tell me your thoughts on Finn Balor. As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
He appears to have his game face on tonight any better because the guy he's in the ring with is no nonsense.
Hey, Michael, all I know is that they're paying me to watch matches as good as this one. I can't complain about that.
Inside the ring now. A nice shot by Finn Balor. Sickening thud. This guy's a machine. Just making his presence felt there.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Him down
in a major way too,
and he connects with a cross body.
One, two.
Flips the script on him there. Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
He is rolling.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
What an inverted DDT.
Can't waste any time here.
Absolutely punishing.
Finn Balor must have kissed the Blarney Stone because he's gapping out there.
There it is. Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Look at Finn Balor making his move.
Coup de grace.
That should do it.
This should do it right there.
Two.